Juvenile polyps are the most common type of pediatric intestinal polyp. The polyp surface is frequently eroded. These polyps are characterized by the presence of prominent, cystically dilated glands, filled with mucus and inflammatory debris, within an edematous lamina propria, containing mixed inflammatory cells. Glands are lined by reactive cuboidal to columnar epithelium. Here, a defect in the dilated gland exudes neutrophilic debris.